Prepare to learn some crazy things about this world, because here are 50 amazing facts to blow your mind. Researchers at Ohio State University have discovered something that they're calling experience talking. It's where, while reading a book or story, people actually change their behavior or thoughts to match those of a fictional character in a book or story that they can identify with. They subconsciously become that character. The life expectancy of people with Down syndrome has increased from 25 in 1983 to 60 today. According to research done by Eric Prather, assistant professor of psychiatry at the University of California, you are 4 times more likely to get a cold if you get less than 6 hours of sleep per night. Actor Tom Cruise is only 5.6 feet tall. Biologists led by Koji Nishida at the Osaka University in Japan have discovered a new way to grow parts of the human eye, like the retina, cornea, lens, etc., just by using a small sample of adult skin. According to a study done in 2013 by researchers at the Harvard School of Public Health, drinking several cups of coffee daily appears to reduce the risk of suicide in men and women by about 50%. US politician Henry Kissinger was the person who convinced Brazilian soccer great Pelé to play in the United States. Some marine birds, like the penguin, have a supraorbital gland located just above their eyes that can remove sodium chloride from their bloodstream. It works just like our kidneys, removing salt, which allows the penguin to survive without access to fresh water. The penguin excretes the salt byproduct as brine through its bill. In 2016, according to the brand management firm Intrabrand's annual ranking of the best global brands, Apple was number one for the 4th year in a row with a brand value of $178 billion, and Google was number two with a brand value of $133 billion. Facebook, on the other hand, was the fastest growing company at a whopping 48%. According to the Guinness World Records, the largest mouth in the world belongs to the bowhead whale. It can measure up to 16 feet long, 13 feet high, and 8 feet wide. Its tongue alone weighs almost 2,000 pounds. The fastest recorded avalanche in history was the volcanic explosion of Mount St. Helens on May 18, 1980. The velocity reached was 250 miles per hour. The Concorde jet that had its last flight in 2003 had a maximum speed of 1,350 miles per hour. It could fly from London, England to New York City in about 3 hours, about half the time of other passenger planes. Artist Bart Janssen and the radio control helicopter expert Arjun Beltman turned Bart's dead beloved pet cat Orville into a remote controlled helicopter. They dubbed him the Orvillecopter. I dub him just creepy. A study recently published in the Journal of Neurobiology of Aging shows that the more flights of stairs a person climbs and the more years of school a person completes, the younger the brain physically looks. Researcher Jason Steffener, a scientist at Concordia's Perform Center, found that the brain age decreases by 0.95 years for each year of education, and it decreases 0.58 years for every daily flight of stairs climbed. According to research done in 2012, published in the Journal of Chemosensory Perception, people who scored high on a test for psychopathy had more problems being able to tell different smells apart and also identifying smells. In other words, if you have impaired smell, you could be a psychopath. San Francisco is the first major US city to require that all new buildings have solar panels installed on the roof. According to a study done by the University of New South Wales, good manners go a long way. The study found that going out of your way to say thank you makes people see you as a person with greater interpersonal warmth. It can also make you a happier person. If you were to drop a steel ball and a rubber ball of the same size from the same height, the steel ball will actually bounce higher because it snaps back to its original shape faster than the rubber ball. The world's oldest lighthouse is the Tower of Hercules in Spain. It was erected in the 1st century and is still operational. Pakistan's parliament is the first parliament in the world to be completely powered by solar energy. President Calvin Coolidge had a pet raccoon named Rebecca. She was originally supposed to be eaten at their 1926 White House Thanksgiving dinner, but the Coolidge family found found her to be friendly and docile and decided to keep her as a pet instead. Both of those things are incredibly weird. Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson played football for the CFL's Calgary Stampeders back in 1995 before he went into wrestling and acting. Bill Gates received an honorary knighthood from Queen Elizabeth, but because he's American, he cannot use the title Sir. Lawn darts with pointy elongated tips are actually banned in Canada. Steve Gerling, the master builder at Lego, had never touched a single Lego before he started his job. Apollo 16 astronaut Charles Duke, who at that time was the youngest human in history at 36 to walk on the moon, left behind a photo of his family with the inscription, "This is the family of astronaut Charlie Duke from the planet Earth who landed on the moon on April 20th, 1972. The picture is still there to this day. A small bat was seen clinging to the orange external fuel tank of the Space Shuttle Discovery during its March 15th, 2009 launch. According to the Guinness World Records, the first human cannonball was a woman named Rosa Zazel Richter in 1877. She was shot at a distance of about 20 feet at Westminster Aquarium in London, England. Rockefeller Center receives an average of 470,000 visitors on any given weekday and almost 800,000 during the holiday season. The warehouse scene in Raiders of the Lost Ark was actually a matte painting created by artist Michael Pangrazio. It took him 3 months to create, was painted on glass, and the live action shots were actually done through a hole in it. Robert Behnke, a Wisconsin dairy farmer, owns the queen cow of milk production. His cow Gigi has produced more milk in 1 year than any other cow at 8,700 gallons. That's 3 times the national average for a dairy cow to produce in a year. Since 2003, the Japanese town of Kemikatsu has been trying to become the country's first zero waste community by the year 2020. They already recycle 80% of their waste and currently have 34 different recycling categories. A giant granite ball in the Russian city of Yekaterinburg was painted to look like a giant Pokeball. According to Professor Charles B. Gerba of the University of Arizona's Department of Soil, Water, and Environmental Science, 20% of office coffee mugs carry fecal bacteria. You drinking poop. 47% of the world's mail volume is handled by the United States Postal Service. Scientists estimate that a single ragweed plant can release 1 billion grains of pollen over the course of a single season and can travel hundreds of miles on a gentle breeze. The great white shark is an example of an apex predator, which means as an adult, it has no natural predators in its ecosystem. In 2003, professional wrestler Macho Man Randy Savage made a rap album called Be a Man. According to researchers at the Donald O. Perelman Department of Dermatology at the New York University School of Medicine, the higher up you are in altitude, the higher your risk of getting sunburned. And it's quite a bit more, approximately 60% higher. During the opening ceremony of the Olympic Games, the procession is always led by the Greek team, followed by the other teams in alphabetical order, and the last team is always the team of the hosting country. There's an isopod called the Cymothua exigua that eats fish tongues and then becomes the fish's tongue. Researchers at McGill University in Montreal, Canada, raised a fish called the Polypterus. It can breathe air and walk on land using its front fins. When lobsters fight or flirt with each other, they actually squirt urine at each other's faces from little urine release nozzles under their eyes.
I'm going to pee on you.
In 2006, the Haosheng Hospital in Japan decorated their maternity ward with all Hello Kitty themed murals and items to help calm anxious mothers. The cartoon image is on everything from walls to newborn baby blankets. A giant Hello Kitty figure is dressed in a pink doctor's uniform that even greets visitors in the lobby. Pike County farmer and loyal Democrat Valentin Tapley vowed to never trim his beard again if Abraham Lincoln was elected president in 1860. And he kept his word. His beard grew to 12.5 feet long. According to a study done by NASA, an astronaut's heart becomes more spherical and loses muscle mass while in space. Once they're back on Earth, however, the shape returns to normal. In 1964, a pair of Australian scientists, Isabel Joy Baer and R.G. Thomas, did a study to determine what causes that powerful, wonderful scent of fresh rain. They determined that it's a mixture of plant oils that are secreted by some plants after an arid period, bacterial spores, and ozone. On March 29, 1867, the United States bought 586,412 square miles of land at the northwestern tip of the North American continent, which is the current state of Alaska, from Russia. They paid $7.2 million, which amounted to about 2 cents per acre. Disney parks can actually refuse you access to their parks if they find that you have an objectionable tattoo. Cats can actually get something called whisker stress from eating or drinking out of a bowl that's too small. Whiskers are very sensitive to pressure, and anytime they come close to something, it triggers a sensation in your cat. If you see your cat trying to scoop out food with their paw, it might mean that they have whisker stress. And now you're just a little bit smarter. But as always, thank you guys so much for coming by today. Remember to come back on Monday and every weekday at exactly 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, because I'm gonna have a brand new video for you. Enjoy your weekend, and I'll see you then.